With almost a clear picture emerging for NDA to form government at the center, with Modi as the Prime Minister, the obvious question that arises is who will become Chief Minister in Gujarat. It's all at speculative level though. Modi's long-time confidant, Anandiben Patel, is emerging as a strong contender. Amit Shah and Parshottam Purupalla are also in the race. Modi has called a meeting of MLAs on Tuesday evenings. Speculations are this issue too will crop up.